I stayed in the 1971 canned ham camper while visiting the Tunnel of Trees in Michigan. I have a tour of the camper's groovy interior on my YouTube channel. Do you like vintage campers?